Hey everyone, and welcome back to another episode of the Cube Evolution server. We are here at Kermit's base where we left off last time because I was just doing a little bit of fueling with my jetpack. But before we even go ahead and equip our jetpack, which I so dearly love, I love playing around with that thing, I wanted to go ahead and randomize our hat for the day because I'm tired of being in the spirit of giving. It's time to mix it up. Hello? Hi! Do I have that hat yet? No, I didn't. Kind of tempted to use that hat for the episode, but I'll still randomize it. I'm tired of being in the spirit of giving. It's time to mix it up a bit. So if I go ahead and click random hat, 3, 2, and a 1. Oh, look at this hat today. Look at that. What's this one called? This one's called EVA. So almost EV as an evil villain. Alright, cool. Woohoo! Alright, so I'm at Kermit's base today because I was fueling up my jetpack. If we head over here to the generator, I think it's on full. Yeah, it's on full durability now. 30k out of 30k. So we'll go ahead and take that. And actually, it was full before I started the clip. And it kept smelting the coal. Like, it kept using up the coal. And I was like, what's going on? But apparently, it just fills up this. So I can now equip this perfectly fine and dandy, and we can go on a ride. So the reason I actually needed my jetpack today, ladies and gentlemen, is because... Oh, what the heck is that? Is that a lion? What are you? Oh, that's like an evil bear. Is that thing going to attack me? Hold on, I know how to do this now. You guys told me if it's red, it's going to attack me. No, that's green, so that's not hostile. And actually, this guy has a hat that I don't think I have. Yeah, headphones. So I got headphones now. Come here, boy. I'll hit you with frozen meat. So the reason we're doing our jetpack today is because last episode, remember how we couldn't give birth to our first dinosaur or plant the egg? Well, that was because we couldn't find a desert or a location with cactus. Because we need to find a cactus to get cactus green, which is required to make the cultivate machine. So we are going to be going on the hunt for cactus today. But there are a lot of biomes here that just... Oh! They don't consist of them. This is like the weirdest land placement I've ever seen. Where does he live, by the way? He lives at about 600 blocks out. We are just going to jump off because we can. We will slowly float to the bottom. Here we go. Woohoo! Now, I still get some frame rate issues. I still don't know if it's because I'm generating new terrain in that I've never seen before. According to my map, that is the case. This is all terrain I have not seen before, so it's generating in slowly but surely. But on the other hand, I feel like it's because now there are 130 mods in this pack rather than the 100 that were there before we did the reset. So yeah, I'm not quite sure. Now I have to watch my fuel. I'm on 26k now. But I have a generator with me. I need to just find coal if I ever am in need to fuel it up again. So we're going to go on a flying journey here and we're going to try to find a desert and, we'll see what else we can find on top of that. A lot of you said if I found cloud boots and mix it with the jetpack that I could just fall aimlessly and freely without... Does that guy have a bat on his head? Hey, I will get that hat. I don't think I've ever had that hat before. Thank you. Oh, let's get out of there before we get blown up. Oh, and a lot of you told me do not axe one of these guys or else it won't be pretty. Oh, I had to do it. I had to do it. I had to test out what's up. Oh, this ent is really on to me. I wonder how much damage he does. I kind of want to test it out. Let's see here. Hit me once. Oh, hey, it's not that much. And he's almost dead, too. I could just axe him to death. He's not that big of a threat. Come here, boy. Come here. I just want the ent morph. There we go. I thought he would be a lot bigger threat than that. I still have yet to come across a desert. Oh, is this another Lucky Block Temple thing? I wonder if Kermit's looted this. Yes, Kermit has already looted this, unfortunately. Which means all of this land over here has already been explored, which means I wonder if there is a desert over here. I'm going to take a look at a big scale of my map. None of it's, like, generated in at all. This is where I live in comparison to where I am right now over here. So, I live quite a ways away. I think I could jetpack there pretty quickly, although a jetpack's not the fastest way of travel at all. It's actually one of the slowest, but it's faster than walking. I see a building over there, though, that I would like to check out. So what I heard was the unlucky lucky blocks spawn in kind of, like, unlucky settings, whereas the lucky ones will spawn in beautiful settings like that kind of white structure over there. So if I find, like, a lucky block surrounded by lava, then I know immediately that it's going to be unlucky. Now, right now, I'm just kind of trying to get these hats. Give me the hat. There we go. This guy's got, like, a cap. There we go. Stainless pot. This is a hat I don't have, too. I'm getting so many hats today. The heck? Is that a DJ? A disco zombie. I kind of want your morph, bud. Come here. Come here, buddy. Thank you. I'm a disc. Oh, and there is the dreaded ogre. This guy is powerful. I don't know if I want to mess with the ogre. My jetpack's almost out of fuel, but I kind of want to take him on. Okay, we'll give it a shot. We'll give it a shot. Oh, he's got quite a bit of health. Got quite a bit of health. Got him. There we go. That wasn't that difficult. Woohoo! Got him with my frozen meat. I never saw myself playing Minecraft fighting people with a piece of frozen meat. All right, let's see what the deal with this build is. What do we got situated in here? What do we got in here? What the heck are you? The heck is that thing? I killed him. Oh, it's like a witch's hut, but for that thing. Because we're in a swamp. Not a swamp. Something that looks like a swamp, though. You know what I just realized? With the power we have left on the jetpack, I kind of want to make it up here to see what's in this chest. I don't know if we're allowed to open it until we beat the guy, though, which is pretty... Yep, we can't. Oh, man. Oh, man. Down to 2 hearts. Let's not do that. Let's get out of here. Okay, found some more fossil blocks. Let's see if we can get some relics or anything. Oh, hello. Got some more mobs. It's becoming day soon. Oh, this is not good. We might actually die here. Didn't realize my health situation. A lot of mobs that I don't want to mess around with. We'll kind of jetpack up here. Okay, 2 hearts that we're messing with here. Oh, hello, little guys. Let's fly on top of the tree. And we actually have to get some coal down there, though, because our jetpack is sitting on 8.46k out of 30, which means, in other words, we're almost out of fuel. And that's not good. So I'm just waiting for day here so that all the mobs can start to burn up. And then we'll go down there and take them out one by one. Ultra striking slime of fatigue. Exhaust wither cloaking gravity rust berserk storm. Oh, where is he? What the heck is that thing? Rare fireballsy monkey of Wii. Blast off ghastly. This guy's got 500,000 health. What is that thing? That thing is like... King Kong! The mobs down there are actually doing damage to it. Like the slime, the powerful slime is doing damage to it, or it was. Oh my gosh, this guy's got a lot of health. I wonder if what you get if you beat him. Kinda tempted to try it out. I don't have much food on me though. Will he attack me? If I try to attack- Oh my gosh, yes! Oh, whoa. That guy is like a boss. We just found a boss, guys. We just found like something to do with a boss or something. Let's get a crafting table ready because... Oh, is this like a treehouse? Whoa. Hey, I'll take you. Gold? Flint? Why not? What's down here? What appeared to be looking for... Oh my gosh, we're out of here. No! Okay, my death is marked on the point on the map. It was farther away. It was right here at about -4192. Now my jetpack is there too. One of the mods in this pack makes it so that you respawn on 3 hearts, which is really irritating. And one of the things I didn't do is actually get a spare set of everything iron. So I'm gonna have to walk back there and try to get up. Every time I come back to my death point, it's a different color gravestone. And I believe something will just come out of this or something. Oh no, because it's the updated gravestone mod, which is now part of the pack, by the way, guys. And you get the gravestone as well, which is pretty weird. The thing with having our jetpack on is we don't actually have that much gear. So if we want to fight something like that big, rare creature down there, then we can't because we're not that strong. Kind of want to go back down here, though, because I know there's a skeleton. And that skeleton I want to kill. Oh. Where'd he go? Hey, saddle, free saddle. I'll take it. Cookies, leather, something that we might need at one point, and wheat. Wheat's good because I need food. Whoa, what the heck? Apparently I can't axe the wood down. Okay, I can axe this wood down, no problem. I just can't axe the one in there. That's odd. Is this base protected with something? My inventory is a complete mess right now. I'm sorry, guys. All right, let's make us some nutrition, and we'll check what's in the second chest here. Just more food, which is actually pretty good. And we'll actually clear some of our inventory into this chest here because we don't need a lot of this stuff and maybe clean it out a bit. What's down here? Hello? Anybody home? Oh! Isn't it a wonder I came to this place? I didn't even know this was a treehouse. To be honest, I just flew up here for protection. Okay, we have our jetpack if we need to get out of here for any emergency. Is this a battle tower or something? What on earth? Hello, we got someone in here. Okay, skeleton's gonna come through. He's got an enchanted bow. We don't have any more torches, though. Which is bad. Whoa! Door closed behind me. Okay, so we have powerful skeletons over here that need to be taken out with style. Of course, they are unable to get through the door, apparently, so we'll kill them through their feet. And they always drink the potion as soon as they're going to be close to dead. So that's how I know. Very good. Whoa! We're getting out of here. Are they going to come up and follow me? Whoa! Is that the guy? No, that's another skeleton. Get up on the jetpack, Grazer. Go. And I think that rare monkey guy is gone. So is this rare? I just want to see. Or is that another one over there? Did like I find just like a rare jungle home right now? Because I did not intend to do that. I'm going to go check out this other tree over here. We're running low. I actually need coal, so I will get that as well. Oh, there he is. Oh. You are on 1085 out of 1120. I might just keep trying to kill this guy over and over and over again. Actually, I'm gonna get someone on to help me out with this. Yeah, ask someone. Alright, Will, we are here on top of the tree. I just found a monkey, and I asked you for more information on it, and you took my jetpack out of the fueler. Was it already all the way fueled? Like,
no, it's back not in? All the way, no.
Oh, let's let that fuel a bit in the generator. But the monkey is down there. It's actually aggroed on Will right now, and apparently it's a boss. Where'd it go? This worries me. I don't know where it is anymore.
It should be right here. Oh, it's gone.
Where'd it go?
It's gone. Dude, I killed it.
Oh, there it is. I was like, there's no way you killed it. He's over there. I was like, really? Okay, I want to know, because this guy hasn't despawned. I died, and I came back. He didn't despawn. Wait, where'd he just go?
He just TP'd over here.
I thought he just despawned. I was like, are you serious? Wait, where did he TP to?
I don't know. I saw him TP somewhere.
Oh, there he is. I found him. Okay, he's right under the tree. So this guy has got 1,000 health. What the heck is that thing right there? I forgot with the jetpack, I have like no health, like no armor, because I don't have a chestplate on. Yeah. So
I'm stuck inside the tree.
Should I risk it? Oh man, are you actually stuck inside the tree?
Oh, how do I get out of here? I'm being chased by like a horde of slimes.
Where are these skeletons spawning from? That's my question. It's gotta go. This is a Spectre banner. I don't know what this is over here. These skeletons run really fast, dude. Holy.
Yeah, they do.
That is a... What is that? A horse statue. I just got a horse statue, so I'll fly back up. All right, I'm going in. Let's see if I can get this monkey. Here we go. He's distracted on
I'll
you.
I'll distract him.
Yeah,
I'll distract
you distract him, and I'll get him.
Oh, there's a skeleton.
I'm doing like 10 attack damage per hit. Okay. Whoa, watch out. Oh, man.
Oh my word, what is going on?
I'm getting a lot of criticals, getting a lot of criticals.
He's got 1,000 health. I'm about to die.
He's at 900 health, 900 health. Run. Keep running. I'm actually getting him a ton. Getting him a ton right now. Oh, I'm at half a heart. No, oh, he hit me once and I'm down to half a heart. Where did he just go?
Oh, he's inside this tree.
Okay.
I'll kill him.
Yeah, perfect. No, he got you. That's not good. He's at 861. He's 300 health down. Get out of there, Will. Get out of there. Get your stuff and get out. I'm on top of the hill. My jetpack's almost out of fuel. I gotta regen a bit before I start hitting him again. But we might be able to take him out, which is awesome. He's at 783.
Okay,
so we got him down a couple hundred, which is awesome. We didn't even try. I'm thinking he's gonna drop something very majestic, although I need more food, so I might have to go back to the supply chest on top of the tree over there.
Oh yeah, I have no food.
Here we go. Whoa, no! Okay, let's put this on. Here we go. Come here. Getting some criticals. He's at 769. Whoa, he just ran up in the air, 761. Here we go. Getting some hits. Okay, down to 1.5. I'm going down to the rendezvous. I need to refuel my jetpack. I don't even know if I'll be able to make it there. Oh, can I make it there? I think I can. Don't run out of fuel. Yes, I made it. Okay, I'm putting it into the generator. Here we go. I really want whatever this guy's got to offer. He's going to drop something, right? He better. I see you over there. What would have been better is if you had a jetpack too. That would have been awesome.
You see that? He just launched me into the... Oh, he's aggroed on me now.
Okay, so he's aggroed on you. I'm going to wait till regen. What we should have done is we should have brought like golden apples and stuff and actually prepped, but I didn't think this guy would actually be difficult. That was my bad. I only have so much coal though, so I can't be using it all.
Can you charge it with wood?
Can you? You might be able to actually because it acts just as a furnace. Where are you guys at? You and the monkey?
The monkey is over in the... He's gone.
Gone where?
I don't know where he's gone.
Really? Where was he last seen? He won't despawn, but he's lost in these woods somewhere. But he's huge. I can't see how he would have gotten lost. Oh, he's right here. Hey, what's up, man?
He's in the water still.
Yeah, he's in the water still. Okay, put some more damage into him. He does regen. He regened back a bit. Not too much. Putting in some very good hits to him right now. A lot of criticals. He's not putting any hits into me. I'm waiting for his first attack, but I think he might be aggroed on you, so I'm just hitting him nonstop. He's down to 600. He's down to 600. It's starting to rain. He just hit me for the first time. Let's get this. Let's get this. So the monkey's over here in the water. He's actually lower than half now because we had him at 1100 and now he's down to 582.
I'm going in.
Yeah, there you go. You're getting a lot of damage on him. I'm getting a lot of damage on him now too. No! There we go. Got it.
Got it.
Oh, no. That's not good. Sacrifice yourself. I'm out. Whoa. He jumped. He's jumping to me. Holy smokes. The golem's up here. Oh, no. This one's already been tackled. I think Kermit already tackled this one. Oh, he's at 400. 480.
You getting him?
We got him down into the 400s now. This is very good. Oh, but he's getting me. As soon as I get down, he's getting me. So he's at 478. I'm going to go peg him a few more times. He's still aggroed on me, though. That's the thing. Hey, monkey. Monkey. Oh no, he did his leap. That scares me every time. Distract him and I'll go ahead and go in for that kill.
I'm gonna dive down onto him.
Okay. So I like to see. Let's get these criticals.
Oh, he trapped me.
Oh, I'm at 1.5. That didn't work out. Oh, he's jumping to me. Very bad, very bad. Yeah, you head right over there and then where is this guy? Oh, he's right there, dude. This guy is huge.
Oh. Something popped out of my gravestone.
Oh, he's regenning. Yeah, he's definitely regenning.
What's he back to?
He's at 440. Still not regen enough for me to care. Oh, he just went into fire. He's losing some health now. Okay, critical. Uh-oh. Take advantage of the situation.
I'm about to get hit by a Komodo dragon. I have one.
You're getting hit by a Komodo dragon. What? I don't want him to do his leap. That's the thing. I think he's almost dead, dude. He's almost dead. He's at He's at 298.
298. Okay.
Yeah, we almost have him. Oh man, we're gonna get the monkey. He's at 209, almost under 200. How's my jetpack looking? It's almost running out of fuel. I need to watch out for that. And I'm gonna die here. I just wanted to do that. I want to get him under 200 before I do a death. Whoa, can we do this? Yes, he's under 200 now. He's at 180. I haven't died. Oh, I haven't died. Where'd you go? Are you hiding?
I'm down here. I'm down here.
Okay, so you're gonna distract him. How many hearts do you have?
I have 3. I can go put some hits into him right now.
Yeah, put some hits in. Get him distracted on you. Oh my god, he just destroyed you.
Oh my word.
Holy, he did his leap there. Okay, watch out. Let me put some final hits into him.
He's gonna kill me.
Literally 10 more hits is gonna do it, I think. He's at 79, 59, 46, 38, 27, 19. He's almost dead. I'm at half a heart. He's literally at 18 health.
Get him.
Oh. Okay, what did he drop? He dropped
some good stuff, it looks like.
Okay, he dropped this. The miniature yellow heart. And an unbreaking chest plate. Some dirt.
The yellow heart? He didn't drop the dirt. The yellow heart?
Wait, is this what he dropped as well?
Canister thing. No.
Cotton seeds?
He dropped the miniature yellow heart.
What is that? What does it do?
I think it's from a heart canister. So you can get extra hearts, I believe.
Well, who wants it? Who gets it? We both bought them.
You can have it.
All right, cool. Well, thanks for the help, Will. Now, actually, we have something that we need to move on to. So what was your idea? Like, my idea... So I had an idea that... I'm actually going to keep these gravestones, maybe make a collection room for them. I had an idea on the cube. Because we have Mo Creatures as a mod now, I wanted to make a zoo. And you came to me and said, no, Grazer, I have a better idea. What did you say we were going to do?
I said, well, from the start, I was planning to make, like, a Jurassic Park kind of thing.
Mm-hmm.
But that's a pretty big project to
it
take
is.
On myself.
It is. So
then why not, like, mix the both?
Yeah, woohoo! So Will has invited me on to make, like, a Jurassic Park with him. Are we making this in a specific region? Are we making this at spawn? Where are we building this?
Well, there's, like, over by my house, there's, like, a huge, like, flatland that I think we could use.
Perfect.
Which, like, pretty cool.
That's what I like to hear. So, Jurassic Park. I like it, dude. So, we're just gonna store, like, we're gonna try to grow all the T-Rex, like, all the dinosaurs and stuff and put them in there and have, like, park
like,
full of them.
Different exhibits, and then maybe people can, like, ride through, take a look at the dinosaurs and stuff.
Oh, that's what I like to hear.
That'd be cool.
Yeah, I think that would be actually pretty... Oh, thank you. I'll take this. I think that'd actually be pretty cool. The only thing is it'll take a while to get all the dinosaurs, of course. If I do find cactus green, I can actually grow one of my dinosaurs today using an egg, which is what I plan to do right after this. But yeah, I just wanted Will to come on and let you know of the plans we have. We're going to build a Jurassic Park by his house with all the dinosaurs inside that people can come check out and, you know, have fun. And yeah, I think that's pretty much it, Will. I think that's all I needed from you. That boss took a lot more time than I thought that it was going to take out. We got a miniature heart. If I put a golden apple, a notch apple with a miniature heart and a red heart canister, it will make me a yellow heart canister. If I just put it into a crafting table, it will make me a miniature red heart. Okay, interesting. Part of low level. Okay, yeah, it's something to do with heart canisters. Anyways, thank you, Will. I'll see you later. Bye-bye.
No worries. See you later.
All right, guys. We are back at our house, and I was looking it up. I went into my menu, and I searched up cactus so we could get some cactus green, and you don't have to actually find it from a desert. I was looking at it, and you can smell tiny cactus, which I believe can only also be found in deserts, but if I go and click the arrow here, I can use a pulverizer, and a pulverizer will destroy green wool and turn it into string, but there's also a 5% chance that I can get cactus green out of it. Now, I went a while, and I couldn't find any sort of desert area, so that's, I think, the method we're going to use to do this. I know H has already successfully grown dinosaurs, but I think it's because he found a pre-made place, like structure that already contained these machinery, so I might actually ask him for one of them, because I know he has a lot of them. I watched his video. Or I'll do it this way where I get a pulverizer. But we can't do that until we get a pulverizer. I did find some more relics and biofossils, so we'll go ahead and analyze those now, see if we can get some more DNA. My jetpack is actually very empty right now, so we'll go ahead and generate that. So let's look into the miniature heart we got today. So this is a yellow miniature heart, and if I click U on it, I can use it to make a yellow heart canister. And what a heart canister is, as I looked into this, it gives you extra hearts if you put it into the Tinker's Construct inventory. It's right here. This is where you put the heart canisters. And if you put like a red one here, a yellow or a green one, you will get extra hearts on your health bar as if you had a permanent golden apple on. So as you can imagine, they'd probably be hard to get. The first one you have to start with is the red one. Then you use the red one with a notch apple and a miniature yellow one to get the yellow one. So because we have to start with the red one, we have to go ahead and get these materials. We need a miniature red heart, which we don't have, a jeweled apple, an empty canister, and a necrotic bone. So a jeweled apple is actually pretty easy. It's just an apple with diamonds, and I was at the apple orchard today, the thing near spawn with all the apple trees, and I have a ton of apples, but I also have an apple sapling that I would like to use. Oh, hey, cat. The thing about the cats all around is that it's very easy to stand them up, which is not very good a lot of the time because I don't want them to start teleporting away. I'm going to go ahead and grow an apple tree here so we can start getting unlimited apples. All right. The heck? Okay. Well, I have a lot of apples anyways. I can always go back. There's a lot of apple trees back in the area. So I have a lot of apples, and I got a diamond block from that lucky block last episode. So we will go ahead and turn that into diamonds, and we will make the jeweled apple, which is not that hard to obtain. There we go. So that's one of the materials we need for the heart canister. Then if we look again, we also need an empty canister, which can be made using this, this, or this. I chose to go with the aluminum because I already have that. So if we look in the furnace, I have 4 aluminum. If I go ahead and I craft them like this, I get the empty canister. So that's 2 materials. And if I go look at it again, now I need a miniature red heart. I don't have that. I can actually use my miniature yellow heart to make a miniature red one. Now, that's the only way you can make a miniature red one, unless it can be like dropped by like certain mobs and whatnot. I don't want to turn my yellow one into a red one just yet, because the yellow one's actually pretty rare as a drop. So, and I looked it up, the yellow ones can only be dropped by bosses, so I'd have to find that boss again if I wanted to get it back. So I was like, huh, how about that 4th ingredient there? Necrotic bone, and there's no ingredient for it. There's no crafting recipe. I looked it up, you can only find it as a rare wither skeleton drop in the nether. So I found out that we had a lava pool. Oh! What the heck? It is growing! I'm gonna put that back. Because we have an apple tree that's slowly growing. I didn't know that they grew weird. So I looked outside my house and I have a lava pool. And I also have water over here so I can easily make a nether portal. And this will be our first time in the nether on this new map in Cube Evolution, which is pretty awesome. So we're going to make a nether portal today. We'll probably find a more permanent home for it later, but right now we're just going to make it here. And here we go. All done. Nether portal made. And I looked over and it looks like more apple leaves are growing. So we're actually getting an apple tree here, guys. The only thing we need now is we have one iron ingot. We just need a flint. Do we have any flint on us today? Just got to get past the cats. Yes, we do. We're going to head to the nether and see if we can find a nether fortress right away and see if we can actually obtain this necrotic bone, because that would be pretty cool if we can. So let's light it up. I'm going to go in there just like this. And I believe at this point. Okay. Interesting. All right. Well, that's the way you. Oh, there's something here that I can't see. Maybe I have to log. Maybe that's where the wood was. Oh, maybe when I grew the tree, I couldn't see all the wood. Ah, it might be like a little glitch. Okay, so now we're going to go ahead and we're going to take our jetpack out of the generator. It's all the way up, a little full, and now we're going to use it to go into the nether. And hopefully, we don't die. So let's see if we're the first people in. Kermit might have already taken it. All right, we're in the nether now. What the heck is that? We spawned at Y32, actually pretty low in the nether. We spawned at a lava pool. So not high, but not the lowest point that you can get to. New type of block. What the heck is this stuff? Oh, just pile of ashes. Okay. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, if you step on that stuff, you burn. Oh, here we go. We found another fortress in the middle of the lava lake. I just can't let my jetpack run out of fuel or I'm going to die with everything on me. The heck is that thing? A hell rat. Well, I got the morph. They don't do much damage. Lock off the blaze spawner as per usual. Don't want those guys messing around. A lot of blaze spawners. No wither skeletons, though, to be seen yet. I will go ahead and break a blaze spawner, though, because I might need that in the future. So let's take this. Thank you. I love how I can just easily get them. Very, very awesome. There's another one down here, but I want to save that for other people. All right, guys. It doesn't look like I'm going to find a wither skull today. Or not a wither skull, a wither skeleton. Wait, what's down this path? This might not be a developed nether fortress. There's two types of nether fortresses. There are the developed ones, and there are the ones that are kind of just broken down. This looks like the latter of the two. So I am not able to find anything that is really developed here. Wait, I think I found it. Oh man, never mind, I found it. This is an actual fortress. Okay, we got it. So we got the nether wart over here, which we will take, of course. We'll leave some for the other members, so I'll just take one side. And I think that's it. Is that the only place for the heart of the fortress? Because this would be, like, the master room. So let's go upstairs then. Yeah, it looks like a buried one. Where most of the stuff is underground. At least we had access to the nether wart. The heck is that thing? It's an ogre! Get out of here, you ogre! It's a double-headed ogre. Whoa, 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 whoa! Another one. I thought this was a boss or something. That scared me. Yeah, I'm not sure we're going to find wither skeletons today, guys. So I'm just going to go ahead and end off the episode here. But that is definitely a goal of ours. I'll probably do that off camera. Try to find a wither skeleton so we can get the necrotic bone. And then we'll decide from... Oh, never mind. I found... Okay, that's the one I came on to. Then we'll just... The heck is that thing? We'll need this morph. Hey, buddy. It's a werewolf. This guy's got a lot of health. This guy's got a lot of health. I don't like this thing. Okay, he's in fire. He does take damage from fire. Very good to know. But I think that's going to end it off here. Oh, man, dude, this werewolf is actually scary looking. Oh, no, he went into the lava. No. Dang it. Oh, I was looking to get that morph. He had a lot of health. So I hope you guys all enjoyed today's episode of the Cube Evolution Server. If you did, remember to leave a rating. And I will, of course, see you guys all again next time. Bye-bye. Is this a sponge? It's a hive block. Is this a beehive? Oh! It looks like a lot of bees would be here if they could. Empty honeycomb. You can't eat it. You can turn it into a honeycomb block and that's about it. Okay.